Let's go. Seth Rollins at Extreme Rules. If I can hit rank 5 after winning this, I might go after John Cena. So this match will certainly determine my next month. Do I go for the United States title and try to become number one contender by the end of the month? Or do I go after my old partner who pinned me? Let's see. Sami Zayn versus Roman Reigns. Victor and Connor versus Curtis Axe and Damian Mizdow. My buddy, my friend's creative character, Sam Hunter, versus Dean Ambrose. Stardust versus R-Truth. Harper and Rowan versus Sin Cara and Kalisto. The Lucha Dragons. Miz versus Cesaro versus Rowan. And John Cena versus Titus O'Neil is your main event, ladies and gentlemen.
This is the match we've all been waiting for. We'll see who the better man is.
Spoilers. It's me. Here we go, guys.
There's no other way to put it. This one.
Ah, that was a bad way to start. Ah, but a jab. Neither man looks like strike. Striking you, Rollins.
This is gonna be good.
Forgot to enable the entrances. I normally enable entrances for the big pay-per-view matches.
Oh, out of nowhere.
Silly me. This is an Extreme Rules match.
He wants this battle decided inside the ring. And that's why he's such a great athlete. Such a,
there's one way to
superstar.
Find out.
Well, luckily the body
I'll bring a weapon into the ring, and if the ref takes it away from me, that means it's okay, not. It's regular here. Rules. It seems like it's at least no DQ. The ref doesn't seem to be counting. Oh, nope, there he is.
This will be a physical battle. You're right about that, Cole.
Let's find out.
This could be so physical that it gets really ugly before it's over.
Standing right next to him. He'll take it away from me if it's illegal. It's like he's yelling at me. See if he throws it out of the ring.
If he takes many more of those, he's going to get lit up like a Christmas
tree. He reaches for it and throws it out of the ring. Yep, okay, so this is a regular match. Good thing I didn't end that really quick. Oh, looks like somebody's out of the reversals already.
Seth Rollins finds a way out. To avoid that.
Yeah, how's that for a kick combination?
Superstar that gets set to
time to fly. I'm feeling froggy, Seth.
You can guarantee Rollins is something in store for you. I think to have a chance against Rollins, you have to wear him down. Try and use holds to wear him down and keep him on the mat.
Yeah, you're right about that, Michael. Even a smaller opponent will most likely not be able to match.
You gotta act fast there, Seth.
Find a way to keep him
as I go ahead and get myself.
Wear him down and keep him down. He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here. This can be dangerous. He can't stay in this situation long.
Gotcha. Bam, big drop kick.
Seth Rollins is the definition of kinetic energy when he's
well, five fingers say the face set.
Whatever he can.
Oh, you
wear down holds. Anything that
you
can
got me. You got all. Oh, okay.
Speed and
oh, okay. You know what? Slap. Slap Seth. Slap. Bam, hitting it early.
Slam. Oh, that hurts. Now, going for the cover.
One, two. Ooh. Ooh, Seth. Ooh, where's your fighting you, Seth? You fought harder against me on SmackDown,
these
Seth.
Competitors will always be looking to unleash their finishing maneuver, and when that happens, the complexion of the match. Whoa!
Yeah, nope. It jumped over your drop kick. That might have hurt me, but it hurt you more.
Look how slow he is to recover here. That was some serious punishment.
You know, the plan against Seth Rollins has to be to keep him on the mat, out of the air, and to never give him a moment to breathe. Rollins is the type where
going up top.
He can fight, and that means he's just going to keep coming until
looking for that leg drop. Let's go.
Take it to the skies for that one.
Seth, where's the fight in you? There is no fight in you right now. thought this was going to be a challenge.
Look past the ring at the thousands and thousands of WWE fans in attendance.
There's you go. There's a little bit of life in the Seth Rollins that I know.
Right about that. You always have a great time when you attend a WWE event live, just like we are here tonight. This is wonderful. Perfectly executed.
Both of these competitors have so much resolve, it's going to take a minor miracle to keep one of them down.
What you doing, Seth? How are you going to attack me?
It looks to eradicate his opponent.
There you go. You're actually getting some damage on me. You're making this a little interesting. And that's it for that. Oh. It's fine. It's fine. You're out of reversals. You're out of reversals anyway.
And Seth Rollins has momentum. Not today. Too fast. We're looking at complete domination here.
Let's put you in a submission for a little bit. Let's stretch you out, Seth.
Camel clutch locked in. Wrenching on the neck and lower back.
I could make you tap if I really wanted to right now. I have you right in the palm of my hand. But you know what? I ain't
just
done. I want a 5-star win.
Yeah. I think we could see a lot of punishment inflicted here. Oh, you can hear it in the crowd's reaction. Seth Rollins will find a way to win the match. His physical skills, striking ability, counter moves, and aerial assaults make him one of the most serious threats to any championship reign. Quick thinking to avoid that.
Wow, that was a wild strike. Talk about missing the target.
Yeah, it looked like it was completely out of desperation.
Wham, bam. Come on, give me that corner kick. I want to kick him in the corner. I want that corner kick. I want that corner signature. Yeah. Get kicked in the face, Seth.
Back to his feet. That's it. He's done.
He could be done if I wanted him to. If I wanted to be done with him, he'd be done. But he isn't done. I've still got some work, some stuff to do to Seth. Remember, you messed with my plan to get revenge on Finn Balor. Because of you, it enabled The Rock to beat me. Stay down. Come on, come on. You gonna take apart the table for me? No? Nobody home. Now look where you happen to be. Right in the perfect spot for Mr. Barricade, Seth.
Looking at complete domination here. Well, we're on the move here.
Yeah, get this out of the way. I'm not done with him yet.
Folks, we're in Rosemont tonight, a city that has hosted several WrestleManias, including the second leg of WrestleMania 2.
You can stop counting because I'm not done with him yet.
These are great competitors. Great, tremendous.
We having fun yet, Seth? Because I am.
WWE. Some of the best superstars that WWE have to offer.
This is a level of destruction no one was expecting.
I certainly didn't expect this. That's it. He's out. Oh, look at this. Six. Getting back into the ring now.
King, you can take a breath.
Now, come on. Give me that stamina for the OMG moment. Let's do this. Yeah, that's it. That's it. See, Seth, this is what happens. This is what happens when you mess with Murpho. This is what happens when you mess with the King of Kickouts. You get involved, and you get hurt.
I know this is the PG broadcast, but what the hell is going on here? Oh, look at the emotion.
No mercy shown by Murpho. None.
I gotta tell you, these guys.
This is why this man.
Seen him in.
This man right here that you are looking at. He is a Hall of Famer in the making. First ballot Hall of Famer. Elbow drop.
How's that for
full contact.
Well, I like it. As long as it's happening to them, I'm not sure I can watch this. A systematic attack here. Well, we're on the move here.
All right.
Watch it. Watch it.
All right, Seth. Ooh.
Nice reversal.
Ooh, somebody came back to life.
He needs to be able to put things back together here.
Michael, this is a dangerous
position
to be in.
Gonna get back in?
To be able to find a way.
Gonna stand there?
Clear the cobwebs and regroup.
Oh, there's some life. There's some life left in him. Well, there's some attack. There he is. There's the rival. There's the opponent I was expecting.
Once you get out of the ring, anything can happen. You've got exposed steel, concrete, the barricades, and all of it can be used to cause massive damage.
What are you doing? I swear to God, if I get counted out after I've been dominating this match, get back in the ring. Come on, I'm not hurt. Oh, good, he's coming back for more. He's restarting the count. Good, that's my boy. Thanks so much, Seth. You just helped me. Thank you so much. Now get in the ring. This is over.
Bringing it back between the ropes, and that's a good thing.
I got my 5-star rating. I got my 5-star rating. I am done with you.
Strike lands. Oh, he missed that one.
No, I don't think so. I'm not giving you a chance at a pedigree.
Yeah, you're not doing any damage with swings like that, but keep doing it. The breeze may give him a cold.
Now you stay down.
This one's not over yet. We've seen plenty of people come back.
I'm kicking you right in the face with your own. Oh no. Oh no.
Crazy move by Seth Rollins.
Oh, there it is. What a maneuver. That's how you put away an opponent covers.
No.
Damn it. Was incredible. And here's some highlights from the
That's what I get for misjudging. Fine. You know what? I did what I wanted. I dealt the damage that I wanted to. He got lucky.
Oh, what a spectacular match.
Missed toe kick. Then I just messed up the kick out. Missed out. 9 times out of 10, I don't mess that kick out up. But I messed it up this time.
And Seth Rollins stands victorious. I don't care how many wins you have, whatever your hand is raised in victory, a certain level of excitement comes over you.
And I'll tell you, the roof nearly blew off this place in Rosemont when the bell finally rang to end this one.
Even the best fails sometimes. That's what happens. I was off my game today. But believe me when I say that I'm going to make everybody pay for that. You know who's going to pay for that? John Cena. Ain't going to be no U.S. Championship match. You guys think I'm done? You think this is over? Well, I'm going to take my frustration out. I'm going to take my frustration out on the champ. Seth Rollins got the last laugh there, but I'm still going to get my United States Championship. I'm still going to the Hall of Fame. This crowd ain't getting their main event. They're not getting their United States Championship match.
Wait a minute.
They're all about to what?
Oh God, look at this. It's a buggy. We now have a war on our hands.
I knew this was coming, Cole, but you know what? I love it.
Shh, Lillian, I'm beating up John Cena. You be quiet.
That's how you do it. Make a name for yourself, kid.
Get up, John.
That's how you do it. Make a name.
Everybody
for
thought
yourself,
it was so
kid.
Funny to watch Seth Rollins beat me, huh? Everybody thought it was so funny.
That wild strike found nothing but empty air. That flatliner. Somebody call an ambulance.
No kidding. Oh, I think they're right.
Get up,
here.
John.
The end may be near. The pump handle slam.
Get up again, John.
Going down south.
That's how you do it. Make a name for yourself, kid.
That's right.
Oh, man. That had to hurt.
This is wonderful. Sometimes you have to take what's yours. He's doing that right now.
Wow.
I still end up the night on top. I've beaten John Cena before, and I'll do it again. I'm going to get that United States Championship. Seth Rollins and Finn Balor be damned.
Welcome back to the show. This is my guest tonight. Let's talk about John Cena. You attacked him during his match tonight. What was the reason for this?
If I cannot get the respect I deserve, I'm going to take it by force. No one is better than me. No one. Until everyone realizes that, I'm going to show up week after week pleading my case for the new face of the WWE, if you know what I mean.
There is a lot of tension brewing between you two. What's going on there?
Better run.
Yeah, there is tension between us. Tension that's going to end soon with me putting him through the mat. He's in my sights, and I'm not going to quit until he's done for. I know you can hear me out there. You better run. You better not get in the ring with me, because it will be your last match.
There you have it. Back to you, Cole.
Couldn't have said it better myself. So, after being disrespected at WrestleMania and then beaten by Seth Rollins at Extreme Rules, I took matters into my own hands. I'm going to beat up John Cena. I'm going to take that championship. I'm going to cement my Hall of Fame resume. Yeah, that's right, John. He's my rival. I'm going to beat my way up the ranks. I'm rank 6, but I'm going to go for number 1 or number 2 and get that championship from him. I'm coming for you, John. Yeah, and it's starting at SmackDown, guys. This is it. The grand final rivalry of my career will begin. Potentially in a couple of weeks, because I will not be around. I might not be around for the next 2 weeks to do a live stream. You guys will get a little bit of a break, but in 2 weeks, 2 or 3 weeks, I should be back. And then we will start the final push on the way to WWE 2K17. I will try to beat John Cena for the United States Championship and then retire being a Hall of Famer, having held every championship once. But that's it for this month, guys. Thank you so much for watching. I really do appreciate everybody who comes and watches this, be it on the stream or on VOD. Really means a lot to me. I really appreciate that you show the love, not just to me, but also to Up, Up, Down, Down the channel. Appreciate you guys supporting all the hard work we put in each and every day. You can find me on Twitter and Instagram and Twitch at L_Murfo. You can find the channel on Twitter and Instagram at Up, Up, Down, Down without the O's. Oh, and also I have an announcement to make for you guys. I know you guys are excited for the Madden tournament coming up, but this weekend, we're starting another tournament. We're going to have a 3-week tournament, save points going away for a couple weeks, and we're going to get ourselves a UFC 2 tournament this weekend, starting SummerSlam weekend, next weekend, and the weekend after. Double elimination, winner's bracket, loser's bracket. Let me list off the competitors for you. Austin Creed, Mr. Gotcho, a.k.a. Kofi Kingston, Big Wool, a.k.a. Big E, a favorite because he's really, really good at UFC if you guys haven't seen from our Gamer Gauntlets. Jamie Noble, who you've seen play before, who is also under the nickname Redneck Musai. Us, a.k.a. Jimmy Uso. Usy Juicy, a.k.a. Jey Uso. Mikazi. And then last, but certainly not least of all, it's the return of champ Seth Rollins in the UFC 2 tournament. That starts this weekend, guys. We're going to have round one of the winner's bracket up on Saturday, where you're going to get Us versus Redneck Musai and Champ versus Big Wool. And then the next one, you guys will get Austin Creed versus Usy Juicy and Mr. Gotcho versus Mikazi. And then you will see the semifinals of that on Sunday. You will see the loser's bracket the week after, and then the winner's bracket finals, the loser's bracket finals, and the grand finals the weekend after that. So I hope you look forward to that content, and then we're going right into the Madden tournament the following week on September 11th on kickoff Sunday for the NFL season. So guys, lots of exciting stuff coming. Hope you enjoy it. Thank you for watching. And remember, no matter what the situation, if you're highly above par kickout skills fail you and your timing is horribly off for a day and you embarrass yourself in front of 600 people live and God knows how many people who are watching this video back on the channel and lose to Seth Rollins after one pedigree, you know, you got to shake it off and always remember that no matter what the situation, always and forever, keep it tight. Thanks for coming, guys. Keep it tight. I will see you potentially in a couple weeks. Oh, and also this weekend, before I say goodbye, we have interviews from the 2K17 party on Friday. It's happening Friday. We're going to have red carpet interviews with Austin Creed, maybe even some live streams, some Facebook Live stuff from there, where Austin's going to try and interview people like Goldberg, like Brock Lesnar, like Boss, like Enzo and Cass. Shinsuke is going to be there, so we might try to interview Shinsuke. And those are all going to go up on Saturday, so keep an eye out for that as well. UFC tournament and 2K17 red carpet interviews. Thanks, guys. Always and blah, blah. Remember, always and forever. Keep it tight. Catch you later. Until our paths cross again. Thanks for watching. Adios.